Rossford resident Greg Moose Heben saw a gaping hole in his town's food and social scene. So in 2017, he set up shop on Superior Street, and Papa Moose's Donuts was born.
Good morning, it's about 5:08 a.m. right now. We've been here for about a half an hour at Papa Moose's Donuts in Rossford. And if you're gonna make some really good donuts, you gotta be up this early. I can already smell them in there. It's time to make the donuts, let's go.
When I arrived, Moose was already hard at work preparing today's batch. And I soon found out there's a lot more that goes into creating delicious donuts than I originally thought.
So there's a lot of like science that goes into making donuts.
I didn't realize that there was that much chemistry involved in this. A lot of different tries. I was kind of going like this.
Yeah.
Which I realized was putting air into it.
Mm-hmm.
Don't touch it any more than this.
That's it. That's it. Done. So we're going to wait. How long?
7 minutes.
7 minutes exactly.
Yeah.
And then we can start with the donut
making. It should be right at 78 degrees.
With the temp at 78, it was time for the dough to begin its journey to becoming a Papa Moose donut. Moose uses a variety of mixes, including chocolate and blueberry, but today's choice was the old-fashioned mix, the most versatile of the bunch, as I found out when operations shifted to the topping table and I donned the Papa Moose colors to become a part of the team.
Turn,
mm-hmm.
Lift a little bit, catch it, there you go, perfect.
Fruity Pebbles, a great breakfast treat, and we just sprinkle right on top. What's the art here, Moose?
Start in the middle and work your way out.
I've set you guys back about 20 minutes now. Look at Papa looking at it, he knows.
they look fine.
What's your favorite donut, Moose?
The Buckeye right now.
Do you have a Wolverine donut?
I have a lot of Michigan fans that are eating the Buckeyes. And I know they're Michigan fans, so I always tell them what happens at Papa Moose's stays at Papa Moose's.
Nobody will know that they're doing that then.
Exactly.
That's our first batch. That one's ready to go.
After another batch of vanilla frosting with toppings including Fruit Loops, we broke out chocolate for M&M donuts, peanut butter cup donuts, and so much more. Then Moose finished off the day's offerings with his favorite, the Buckeye donut.
I feel like I've done as much as I could do damage in
here.
There's
one more thing you can do.
One more thing?
Yeah.
What's that?
Eat some donuts.
That's right. What do we have here?
First of all, we have the Buckeye, the award-winning Buckeye.
Mm-hmm.
This is the Fruity Pebbles. This is a Samoa chocolate, coconut, and caramel sauce on top. And this is the Homer, strawberry icing. Sprinkles on top.
Let's start with our Homer.
Donuts.
So what made you get into this business?
I've always wanted to do something in the food prep business. Like I do all the cooking at home. It just seemed to be the right time to try to get into something. Did a little research. We haven't had a donut coffee shop in Rossford for years.
Mm-hmm.
And it was just, did a little research and this is what happens.
You got a nice little shop here on the main drag in Rossford, and your reception been pretty good since you guys opened?
Oh yeah, the first couple months was just like gangbusters.
I mean, it's not only just having a donut shop available for people to come and get donuts, but they have to be good too. So you have to have a quality product, which you guys have, and you're creative with your ideas. We have the Buckeye, we have the Fruity Pebbles. Where does the inspiration come for the donuts?
Most of it comes from the decorators. I threw out a couple ideas for different things. My decorators are my family. My daughters work here on the weekends just because they want to, I think.
Mm-hmm. And why the theme, the Hawaiian theme?
We've been to Maui quite a few times, and my son came up with the logo, with the coconut or the pineapple in the logo.
Very cool.
It just kind of works for us, so we try to get a little bit of Hawaiian feel in here.
Well, and as we all know, winters can be miserable around here, so it's nice to have a summer feel year round. The Buckeye Donut, We'll finish with this. I shake your hand, but I've licked my fingers clean of the peanut butter and chocolate. Thank you very much. Yeah, we'll pound it out. Check them out in Rossford, Papa Moose's Donuts. Your table will look like this when you're done.